My friends, we've got a big announcement for you. You know, there's been a lot of controversies dealing with FEMA camps, concentration camps, internment camps inside the United States. Well, a few months ago, I was involved in the production of True TV's Conspiracy Theory with Jesse Ventura, and we traveled to Georgia, Texas, you name it, and confirmed the existence of real FEMA camps and how they tie in to the entire continuity of government system and how these camps are being planned for the American people. I have been authorized to give you a sneak peek view into what's going to be covered on this show.
You have no idea what people are doing right under your nose.
What in the hell is that?
This is the show they don't want you to see. Conspiracy Theory.
You won't believe what you don't know.
The all-new season on True TV.
This is groundbreaking information. They go and talk to two different members of Congress who authored the Emergency Centers Act that creates these camps for the American people. And they got bizarre answers. One congressman ducked questions. The other said, well, these are camps for happy children. You cannot make up the craziness of this. Ventura and I went out to Georgia, outside Atlanta, to the famous FEMA coffin facility. As we show up, we're told by locals that scores of 18-wheelers had been there taking the plastic coffin liners away. But we caught some of them still in place. This is an amazing documentary. And it also gets into former FBI agents and whistleblowers talking about the continuity government program, how the threat fusion centers are federalizing local police and are spying on the American people for their political views. You know, over a year ago, I was sent my law enforcement the Homeland Security secret reports where they admit 95% or more of the surveillance and training for Homeland Security deals with conservatives, libertarians, gun owners. This has nothing to do with turbaned men in caves and everything to do with dominating and controlling the American people as we go into this contrived depression. World government is here, and they've used terrorism as the pretext to put this straitjacket in place. Of all the episodes they've produced in the second season, they are the most proud of this one, and they are blown away by what they've discovered, and so am I. It's on True TV, coming up this Friday, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern. Tell everyone you know about this. Get them to tune in and to take notes and research this information. This has never been on television before. This is bombshell. FEMA camps are real. They are confirmed. These things are going up everywhere. You go back to Rex 84 in 1986 in congressional hearings where they admitted that they were setting up camps in the name of illegal aliens, but really they're for the American people. This is a very, very deep program and groundbreaking information. So tell everyone you know, the FEMA camps have been exposed.
Conspiracy Theory.
You won't believe what you don't know.
The all-new season on True TV.
By exposing these camps, we can stop this Hitlerian takeover of our country. Even in 1944 and 1945 in the United States and England, it was called a conspiracy theory to talk about Hitler and death camps. Imagine if people in the mid-1930s would have exposed this evil. Hitler couldn't have gotten away with what he did. We're here, catching them with their pants down. True TV, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern. Details at Infowars.com. I am very proud to be involved with this production. This is powerful, groundbreaking developments that is really scaring the establishment. Ventura, myself, and others have been through all sorts of harassment bringing this information. I just hope that it even makes it on TV. We are pinching ourselves that we're not dreaming that this is actually going to make it on television. So we're crossing our fingers. We'll be watching. I hope you're watching. Coming up this Friday night, 9 p.m. Central, True TV. Visit Infowars.com and PrisonPlanet.com. When you're on the site, you can also tune in 24 hours a day to my daily radio broadcast, There's also a free iPhone app to listen to the syndicated radio show when and where you want.